Hey guys, Carissa Rose here. Okay, so here is yet again another one of my Inktober drawings that I decided to paint in. I originally did this outline during my Inktober challenge. I'm pretty sure it was day 30. And I used Sharpie pens and Sharpie markers for the outline on a sheet of 5x7 inch white Bristol board paper. When I originally did this outline, I pictured this girl as being blonde, but she just screamed pink hair to me, so I ended up mixing my magenta with my white watercolors and came up with this really nice pale pastel pink to use for her hair color. And I'm using Prang brand watercolors, by the way, which is the only watercolors I've ever really used. So for this piece, I did a kind of different hair than I would normally do. I did like way thicker outlines on it. I actually really like how it came out. I'll probably try doing some more hair kind of in this style in the future. But then since I did mix in some white with the pigment for the pink hair, it is pretty thick over the outline. So I will be going back over the outline in this piece with Sharpie pens and markers like I normally end up having to do anyways. Skin tone color, I did mix a little bit of the brown with some red orange and the white color as well to make a nice skin pigment. I used to just always use the brown paint and layer it on for skin pigment, so mixing it's definitely made a lot easier. Oh, and I forgot to mention this painting part of this piece is sped up to about 64 times speed, and the drawing part at the beginning is sped up to like 500 times speed since I already posted a slower video of the outline. So yeah, now I'm going back over all the lines, back with my Sharpie pens and markers to make it all nice and crisp, and I'm also doing highlights with my Sakura White Jelly Roller pen, and there she is, all finished. Thanks so much, you guys, for checking out my video. I will have the original of this piece available in my Etsy store, so be sure to check out the description of the video for the link to that. And I hope you enjoyed, so I hope you have a real great day, and toodles!